Dear audience, after these severe earthquakes in China and Indonesia, more earthquakes have now in Japan. The sudden earthquake also caused hardship to the people of China. Before you go into more videos, tell us which city or country you belong to. And like and share this video. Dear viewers, at 4:05 p.m., a magnitude 4.5 earthquake shocked Japan. The epicenter was reported at 45 miles of Miyako, Japan. Earthquake target region is near east coast of Honshu, Japan. Dear viewers, the aftershocks of the quake terrified the people of China. Some buildings were damaged. A few windows were affected. There were also cracks in the roads. Dear viewers, please like and share this video for our encouragement. Thanks a lot.